just finished my apprenticeship at EDF Renewables. It was a 3-year apprenticeship, first 2 years based up in the northeast in college, and the last year based here in Aberystwyth on site on our 2 wind farms that we got. All of the team are from the area, so it's nice to have that togetherness. Really hands-on. It's everything you can imagine, like electrical, mechanical, hydraulic. It's all of the above. I massively enjoy it. Like every turbine technician says, you've got the best view from the office. There's nothing better than when you're up on the roof of the turbine in the sun. It's really nice. To be able to come back to Aberystwyth, where I'm from, is everything. It's nice that I don't have to move really far away just for the job, and it can be offered in such a local place. Being a part of the community and having friends and family that work in local business, it's nice to have that supported by EDF, knowing that we get our supplies from as locally as we can. So it's nice to have that community feel. Definitely feel I'm making a difference in the job that I'm doing. It's a nice thing to be a part of.